That one's not open, so that's the one. That's all cool.
Any advice as far as me teaching him?
Okay.
Any advice as far as me teaching him?
I didn't see much of it.
Okay.
But I mean, he's a beginner, so yeah. The basics is what he needs. The head between the feet, the stance like you're about to kick off there, you know. Not to square off, because then, and then not to cross the feet while you push the bottom.
I realized I put stuff down behind you.
Tend to call it A, B, and C. Out of weapons range, or just about out of weapons range, is C. B, this would be it. Once you're in C, try not to cross your feet. Try not to cross your feet. Because when you cross your feet, inevitably you're on one foot, and you're on one foot. Center, and while you're there, if your opponent keys on that, he can go for a hit, and you can't really defend. So instead of crossing your feet once you're in, you need to do a shift. You push off of the leg that is opposite to the direction you want to go. So if I want to go forward, push off the back leg. And you don't lift far off the ground, you want to stay close to the ground. If something changes, you can stop, pivot, and do that sort of thing. Don't stay directly in front of your opponent. Rather than just go side to side, right? And make him adjust. Change his profile. Take the full line into it and shoot. So that the shot that was good when you were just in front of it, not good after you
were
in front of it.
Also, if you notice, we're kind of pushing the person this way, not the other way. And I do not have time to come back. So if you want to, then I would fuck
up. The most important thing for you to learn right now is focus. The shots, all those don't matter. If you have 5 foot, your shot will never be.
Oh, no. No. Yeah.
like a round that is full on the windscreen. So go ahead and pull this.
There is a story of someone in a war, a guy fighting the big axe, full of dance. And the story of this guy in Fergus coming up to him, pushing his axe out of the way. Dog with a dagger, shaking it.
That was Thorfinn.
Was it Thorfinn?
And the dagger wasn't behind him, it was in front of him.
Ah, okay.
A lot of Vikings actually used to wear...
Thorfinn stabbed Stone. Stone is the guy who used the two
hands. Oh, so there was no Fargus.
No, Fargus is not there.
Okay.
That was at,
I think I watched
the anime. Thorfinn is, one of the guys that kills it. He runs a pack list up in, Santa Rosa. Sacramento? I'm gonna see if they want to switch to a like round robin kind of thing. That way it's not two pairs that are tired.
Yeah. Only four people you're gonna get tired.
Yeah.
Into what it was like. And so the main might match what you wear, whether in armor or outside of armor. You know, it kind of fits the period. So yeah, Thorfinn's telling. Thanks, Patrick, and the SCA. Patrick. Good work. All right, that way I respond to it. And Nate over here picked just about the most white bread name I've ever existed.
Paul. I'm just using my middle name. The thing is, there's on my dad's side of the family, this is the Hispanic side of the family, and there is like the great grandfather.
Maybe like a power.